J tidak akan naikkan penilaian hartanah, that mean the quick rent assessment rate. We are following the previous year assessment rate. Even though we have already increased the valuation of the property, but after speaking to Dato' Sri Hashim, we have agreed that we will still maintain the old rate. Or whatever you're paying last year, you'll be still paying at the same rate this year. Even though your property has been evaluated, the property has increased. Value of property to be fair for the rakyat, property price have increased. But in terms, say for example, last year you paid 100 ringgit, so this year you still paid 100 ringgit even though your property is 200,000, a new valuation. But what we have done is we are basing on the new valuation based on the low-cost housing near it.
Nilai 95.
Yeah, 1995 near it we follow.